Great matchup here on NXT on USA. The North American champion, Damian Priest, giving everything he can handle right now from Austin Theory. Theory rolls in, into the drop kick, cover, tucks the arm, and a kick out by Priest.
I've never seen anything that good.
Theory doing an impressive job of taking Priest to the limit. Let's take a look at this. Priest going for the big boot, and then Theory with agility and huge drop kick to the jaw.
It is something we have seen from Austin Theory in his limited time as a part of NXT, and even what he did as a part of the Raw brand, I got to see it firsthand. For him to debut on Monday Night Raw and then 6 days later compete at WrestleMania.
He's a hungry young talent, Tom, which speaks to the level of competition in NXT. Theory wanted to come where he knew the competition was at the highest.
Priest able to fire back. Priest has his own things to focus on with NXT TakeOver 1 week away from Sunday. Priest will defend his title against Johnny Gargano at TakeOver. And if this Damian Priest shows up, Beth, it could be a difficult night for Johnny Gargano.
100%. Hear the guttural yell from Damian Priest followed by elbow to the jaw.
Bullseye there. And now look at the power of the toss Falcon Arrow. Up to the leg, cover, kick out by Theory.
You see the demeanor on Damian Priest coupled with the power. Austin Theory is no small man. Priest tossed him with ease.
That is one thing Johnny Gargano said to Austin Theory earlier on tonight. You gotta be careful of the size. You've gotta keep Priest down. Curious to see if Gargano will be able to do that at TakeOvers. Theory look a little loopy.
Johnny TakeOver certainly has plenty of experience competing on the biggest stage of NXT, but Theory.
Oh, into the blue thunder bomb. Cover kick out by Priest.
Impressive, powerful move by Austin Theory hoisting up Damian Priest.
Hey, you talked about the ability of Damian Priest to toss Austin Theory, who's not a small man. The same can be said for what Theory just did to the North American champion, who wisely rolls outside the ring.
Well, there's that experience coming into play of Damian Priest. He's looking to make his reign a long one.
Hold on a second. Trying to set him up for South of Heaven.
These men battling to get leverage here.
And now Austin Theory on the outside. Oh, and a cyclone kick by Damian Priest.
Uh-oh.
Trying to set up for a razor's edge.
Oh, my God.
Apron. Spine first into the apron. Now Damian Priest back inside. Champion Priest hits the reckoning. Cover. Priest takes out Theory.
Here is your winner, the NXT North American Champion, Damian Priest.
Well, Tom, this matchup was over when Damian Priest says it's over. But gotta hand it to Theory, bringing the North American Champion to the limit. An impressive performance.
Oh, you're absolutely right. Let's take a look back here at this matchup. Austin Theory, just like Priest has done, was able to throw around the North American champion a little bit here in this matchup, but Damian Priest would continue despite the blue thunderbomb. This was nasty. The razor's edge on the outside, and then this, the conclusion inside. Damian Priest able to hit the reckoning. If that happens 1 week from Sunday at NXT TakeOver to Johnny Gargano, then Priest will be walking away with his North American title. Attack by Priest's TakeOver opponent. the North American title in the sights of Johnny Takeover.